Fritz von Erich. Fritz von Erich. In the other corner, from Hollywood, California, weighing 230 pounds, Bobby Brown. Bobby Brown. One ball, 30-minute time limit.
Look at Eric come out of there. Woo! Boy, a blitzer. He really bombed out of there. But the fuse went off because Fritz retreated very quickly. I tell you what, that Von Erich moves very quickly for a man his size. He's very agile. Weighs about 260 pounds. Bobby Brown is in at about 230. Von Erich leaned over the top rope, but we had a good look at him, and he has not replaced that tooth that he lost a while ago. Remember that bout? Ilio DiPaolo and Fritz Von Erich were swatting away at each other, and all of a sudden his tooth flew into the air. We didn't know whether it came from DiPaolo or Von Erich. But Fritz took a look, and we took a look at Fritz, and he opened his mouth, and there it was Von Erich who had lost it. And he hasn't replaced it. Now he's starting to dish it out. Bobby Brown out on the ring. He hurt his foot, I believe. He hit the ring post coming down, the center post. The center post as he came out in the ring. He hit that leg on it hard. Bobby not able to get back in there. Von Erich now throws Bobby Brown into the corner, and he is poised suspiciously close to this reporter. He's got him racked up in the corner. Von Erich finally pushed away by the referee. Oh, Von Erich fought there for a moment in a headlock. He takes a knee lift. Another one. Bobby Brown getting that leg wrapped around. He stomps on the tender tootsies. He wants to get Von Erich out of there now. And there he goes, right on the floor. He gets some pretty good dialects in here. Bobby's French-Canadian. Boy, these two have taken a lot of punishment. Fritz Von Erich on the attack once again. Boy, he put the boot to him. But good.
Hold on.
Fred Von Erich is grabbing him right by the stomach muscles. That's what he seems to be doing. Got him right by the stomach muscles. He's grabbing him right by the stomach muscles and squeezing hard. Boy, that must have hurt. There he goes again. You can see what he's doing. Perhaps you can't. Frank Potterly is right in there. He's digging right in there with his hands. He goes for that hole again. That's a new one he's developed, apparently, because we haven't seen it. He digs right in there with both hands. I think the bout is over. I think Bobby Brown has called it a night. Bobby Brown has quit. He's called it a night. That's it. He's digging in there. Fritz Von Erich. That is a new hole. I don't know what it is, but that's a new one that Fritz Von Erich has developed. Digging into the stomach muscles and squeezing and twisting. To say the least. Fritz Von Erich, the winner, using that claw.